So Heidi escaped from the war and went to